Don't give up on God.
Don't give up on God. Cause he won't give up on you.
He's able.
He's able.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh.
I want to go forward, and then I want to say a prayer for you. Father, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Because of the fact that there's been things maybe that have not permitted them to work and to do something for you, whether it be in the past. Maybe they've done things like myself that have offended you, and we come to you to ask you to forgive us. That is up today. We want to start a brand new. We want to do new things. We want you to be glorified. We want you to be exalted. And today I pray that God, you would take the hands of every single person that is here and begin to use them in a great and mighty way. I pray that they begin to realize and say, here's what I need to do. And that's exactly what you need to do, everyone. You need to tell God, God, starting today, whatever you want me to do, I'm going to do it. I'm going to help in this church. I'm going to help in ministry. Whatever I need to do, I'm going to start on it right now. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you, Jesus. We praise you. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus.
Holding nothing, I give myself away. myself away so you can. I give myself away.
Show me your glory.
Said, go back and serve, go back and do what you're supposed to do. She immediately went back, and that's where she was able to receive her blessing. We've got to go back to being the way that we used to be when we were serving God. Get back involved the way that you used to be involved. Get back into praying the way that you used to pray. Get back into going to church every day, every time there's church. Get back into reading the word the way you used to. Get back into being fired up and pumped up and saying, you know what, God is the source of my life. Go back to those things. Amen. Those are not bad for you. Those are good things for you.